Hello students, welcome to Narayana live classes. Today we are discussing 9th class mathematics assignment number 12 related to the topic quadratic equations. Right, here is the first question. If the equation x square minus 2mx plus 7m minus 12 equal to 0 has equal roots, then m is equal to. The quadratic equation has equal roots means discriminant is equal to 0, we know that. So, discriminant delta is equal to 0, that implies b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, right? That implies here b means coefficient of x. What is coefficient of x here? Minus 2m, this is b, right? That is minus 2m whole square minus 4 into what is a? A is nothing but coefficient of x square, that is 1 into c. What is c? This constant term is c. This is c, that is 7m minus 12 is equal to 0. That implies minus 2m whole square is 4m square minus 4 into 7m minus 12 is equal to 0. 7m minus 12 is equal to 0. Right, here 4 take LCM, that implies m square minus 7m plus 12 is equal to 0, plus 12 is equal to 0. Now factorization, that implies m square minus 4m minus 3m plus 12 is equal to 0, that implies m take common, that is m minus 4 minus 3 take common, that is m minus 4 is equal to 0, that implies m minus 4 into m minus 3 is equal to 0, implies m is equal to 3 or 4. So, m is equal to 3 or 4. So, the correct option is second option, m is equal to 3 or 4. Now, coming to the next problem, if the roots of a into b minus c into x square plus b into c minus a into x plus c into a minus b is equal to 0 or equal, then 2 by b is equal to dash. Here the coefficient of all the coefficients, sum of all the coefficients, that is a into b, a b minus a into c minus a c plus b into c, b c minus a into b, a b plus a c minus b c. See, a b get cancelled, a c get cancelled, b c get cancelled, right? That is equal to 0. Sum of all the coefficients are 0, then the roots are 1 and c by a. These two are the roots, right? If here ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation and a not equal to 0, comma a plus b plus c is equal to 0. If a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then the roots of this quadratic equation is 1 comma c by a. These two are the roots of this quadratic equation when if a plus b plus c is equal to 0. So, here a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then the roots are 1 comma c into a minus b by a into b minus c. These two are the roots of this quadratic equation. Given these two roots are equal, that implies 1 is equal to c into a minus b by a into b minus c. That implies a b minus a c is equal to a c minus b c. A c minus b c. That implies a b plus b c is equal to 2 a c. right? So if you divide this inequality, this equality with ABC, so this total divided by ABC, this total divided by ABC, that implies AC, AC get cancelled, that is 2 by B is equal to AB by ABC plus BC by ABC, suppose. So BC, BC get cancelled, AB, AB get cancelled. That implies 2 by B is equal to 1 by C plus 1 by A, 1 by C plus 1 by A. So 2 by B is equal to 1 by A plus 1 by C. So answer 4 is the correct answer. Now coming to the next problem. If x is equal to square root of 5 plus square root of 5 plus square root of 5 plus so on, then x is equal to, given this can be written as x is equal to square root of 5 plus x. So x is nothing but square root of 5 plus square root of 5 plus square root of 5. From here to I will write this as x, right? Now squaring on both sides, that implies x square is equal to x plus 5, that implies x square minus x minus 5 is equal to 0. Using quadratic formula, find the roots of this quadratic equation, that implies x is equal to minus b, that is 1 plus or minus square root of b square, that is minus 1 square, that is 1 minus 4 into a is 1, c is minus 5 by 2 into 1, 2a. That is equal to 1 plus or minus square root of 21 by 2. So the values of x are, x is equal to 1 plus root 21 by 2 comma x is equal to 1 minus root 21 by 2. If I take x is equal to 1 minus root 21 by 2, this is obviously negative value, right? Less than 0, that is 21 means 4 point something. 1 minus 4, 4 point something is minus 3 point something, right? Minus negative value. But negative values are not exist in real number system. So the value of this is wrong. So the correct answer is x is equal to 1 plus root 21 by 2. 1 plus root 21 by 2, second option is the correct answer, right? Coming to the next problem. If x is equal to root 6 plus root 6 plus root 6, so on. And also if you take that x is equal to square root of x plus 6, squaring on both sides, x square is equal to x plus 6, that implies x square minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Using quadratic formula, using quadratic formula is not necessary, use find factorization theorem. Factorization, x square minus 3x plus 2x minus 6 is equal to 0. That implies if you take x common, that is x minus 3 plus 2 take common, x minus 3 is equal to 0. That implies x into x minus 3 into x plus 2 is equal to 0. That implies x is equal to 3 comma x is equal to minus 2, but x equal to minus 2, negative value. Negative values are not exist in real number system, in under root, right? So the correct answer is x is equal to 3. So x is equal to 3 is the correct answer, that is fourth option. Thank you, students.